Hello everybody, my name is Geek Etiquette and welcome to Cook Serve Delicious. This is a sort of like a restaurant sim kind of game and like you work your way up. There's tons of these sorts of games, so I got this in the Steam Summer Sale, which I've actually been very good with not getting too much stuff, so my wallet slash bank account is pretty safe at the moment. I'm going to use the gamepad. And this is the first time I played it. So welcome to the Sherry Soda Tower. This historical building was once home to the luxurious Cook Serve Delicious restaurant, but has since been in disrepair along with the rest of the tower. However, the recent economy boom has filled this tower to capacity, and the owners of the tower would like to reopen the Cook Serve Delicious restaurant and put you at the helm. Yay. You'll need to take this now zero-star cafe and turn it into a five-star world-class restaurant. So first you'll learn the basics anyway. Let's cook. Choose a difficulty level. Standard. Yeah, let's just go standard. We'll see. Ooh, this looks grebby. Okay, so this is your main restaurant serving area. It doesn't look the best, but hey, you'll fix it up in no time. Of course it will. I'm not a bad cook myself, but I don't like working under pressure, and my biggest fault is that I make way too much, I eat way too much, and I also, anyway, so you can press start to, right, I left the prep station, you start with 4, but we'll learn more as you gain more stars. Yay, okay. So what now? So this is a customer ticket. Make sure prep station 1 is highlighted and press RB to prep the food. Okay, right. You know you have a corn dog order in front of you. Right, ooh, corn dog. I've always wanted to try one of those. You have to tell me in the comments what a corn dog you actually like. Is it just like a battered hot dog? Right menu shows us, okay, the ingredients. Okay, oh, right. So, just mustard. Okay, that one. Oh, great job. You just learned how to serve it. This is going to be really weird on controller. I probably should have used keyboard. Okay. So that one, and what do you want? Ground meat. Okay. Oh, right, guac. That one. Oh, this is gonna be so bad. No sour cream. Oh, I don't know what the buttons are. Beans. Oh, rice. What the heck? Guacamole. What else? Is that it? That's it, isn't it? Oh, ground meat. Okay. Is that it? Did I do it? Great work. You just completed more advanced. Wow, that was so hard. I'm going to suck so bad at this game. You can always practice individual feuds in view by... Oh, I got something in my eye. Fuse minute. Okay, right. When an order is highlighted yellow, it requires no more prep work and is ready to be served to the customer. Simply select it. There's so much reading. There are also chores to contend with, but there's enough tutorials. Really? Practice chores in the tutorial. Okay, just learn the basics and cooking. 7, great job. I'm not a business planner. First, we'll need to buy some food to put on your menu. Starting budget. I don't care. I skip most of this. I don't care. I really don't care. I really don't care. Very nice. So they're not unlocked yet. This looks really good. Like I had quite a decent dinner. I had mashed potato and cauliflower and broccoli and I just want to start. And turkey balls, like breaded turkey balls with like garlic in the middle. So like a mini Kiev balls. So nice. How much? Oh, I got loads. I had tons of wedge. Okay, purchase. All right. Oh, and you can practice. Oh, I see. Okay. Let's have. Oh, I don't know if we should go for pizza just yet. What's that? Oh, it's lasagna. Really? It just looks like something went into a dish and died. Right, let's practice lasagna then. See how this goes. RB. Okay, so lasagna requires precision. I would have to put this one in. Lay in orders. Okay. Classic Italian lasagna. Lay ingredients in the following order. So, pasta, salt. No, I did. Uh-oh. Can I? No, I want to. Oh, smeg. Pasta, sauce. That's what I meant. Cheese. and then parmesan. Okay, now what? Now what? What? Oh, I see. Right, so I've got to do it. Okay, pasta, sauce, cheese, parmesan. Pasta, sauce, cheese, Yeah, that'll do. Right, okay. So we're practicing. That, bam, 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 pow. Wah! See, that is perfect. Now, I don't get this cooking system, though. Oh, right. Oh, and then you go across. Oh, okay, I didn't see that. All right, all right, all right. We'll do it again. Bam, bam, pa, wa, pa, pa. Oh, shoot, it was this quick in real life. Yeah, why not? We'll give you that. Okay, let's quit. So we'll try an actual day. Cool. Start a new day. So we'll try this. See how terrible it goes. Begin. And then, okay, so you want lasagna. Oosh. That's easy enough. Oh, and then what? Okay, okay. And then you go up, and then you serve. Oh, that's right. I get it now. Okay, that should be... Right. What do you want? Just ketchup. All right, love. There you go. Sorted. Boosh. Okay, this is scary. Oh, flush. The restroom needs attention. Sanitize. Okay. You want a cold beer? Oh, I didn't practice this. Oh, okay. Perfect combo. Nice. You want a cold beer as well? I'll give you a cold beer. Boo. I didn't practice that. Ah, oh, what was wrong with you? Is it too much head? I think it was too much head. Is that it? Oh, no, you want lasagna. Pa 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 pa. What? Okay. Oh no! Oh crud. This is what I didn't want. Oh my goodness, what the heck? No! You want a beer? Oh, no! Right, okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. What the? No! Stop it! Oh, I could not do this. Oh, no. No. Crud, no. Right. Wipe. No! Really? Okay, can I stop it? I don't need to do... No! Oh, you can do that at the same time. What the smeg? No! Oh, that was horrible. Oh my goodness. Oh, I am... No. Just ketchup. Okay, that's fine. Wow. Whoa. Like, that was horrid. That was really, really horrible. Okay. Why did I give myself lasagna? Why couldn't I just... That was just redonkulous. Just reminds me. Now that was a perfect. That was good. That was good. I was proud of that beer. Will this day ever end? I commend people that work in kitchens because this is probably not far off what it's like. I couldn't do it. Like I was saying before, my timing is just horrendous. Just ketchup. Oh fudge! No. Sugar. Oh, I got your order wrong. Can I? Oh, well. Sorry. Didn't mean to. Didn't listen. Oh, no. No. Not again. 1, 2, 3, 4. Can I just go round? There you go. Cook. That one. Oh, my goodness. I keep pressing the wrong buttons. I get flustered. Crud. Okay. That was really bad. Okay. Beer. Okay. This is going a little bit better. Okay, that was completely wrong, but hey-ho. What did you want? Just ketchup. Fine. Okay, I got your order a little bit wrong, but it's okay. It's just layers. Lift, throw, lift, throw, lift, throw, lift, throw, lift, throw. Sanitize. Okay, I don't know what that is. Oh, it's washing dishes. Oh, please, that is day over. Over, 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 over. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. Come on. Okay. Oh, ketchup and mustard. Okay, that's fine. Cool. Woo. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2. Take my time with you because it's near the end of the day. It's been a long one. How you doing, man? You look kind of dodgy. Okay. She can wait. That's fine. That. Boosh. That one. That. Yeah. Sanitize that. Off. All right. You're not gonna be too happy. Well then, that was the most horrendous and horrible thing I have ever done in my life. Wow. Get up. How? Buy six standard, okay. Make, that is, no. I can't do that. That was just horrific. Like, it would be fine if it wasn't pressured or if it was just like one thing, but the fact that it was, no. So anyway, that was Cook Serve Delicious. Give the video a thumbs up if you enjoyed this video, if you enjoyed seeing me in pain and you want to see more of this pain and torture, or if you have any suggestions of something similar that you might want me to have a look at, then let me know in the comments below as well. If you enjoyed what you see and you want to see more and get updated when a new video comes out, you can always click that subscribe button, but don't worry if you don't want to, that's completely fine. And yeah, so thanks for watching and I'll see you all awesome chums in the next video. Bye! Oh, bit of steak. How do you like yours done? Do you like yours well done? Do you want it rare? Do you want it blue? Oh, that was close. Wait, hang on. I didn't do it. Boing.